Going up. Thing off, you know, your button.
Yeah.
Down there. Yeah, but just wherever the piece is, where the blokes are. Yeah, just head for that.
Much.
I know you can't help me, really.
Yeah. Sorry.
Sure.
I've got something sort of digging in.
I have as well in my boot.
Yeah. I don't know what it is. It's distracting me. Just here.
Well, do you want me to unzip your jacket for you?
Yeah. Alright. Put the bags on the wrist.
There you go. Oh. Sorry, don't worry. I'll pick it up in a minute.
Just sort of...
That was round the wrong way.
Oh, was it? What was round?
Well, the strap was folded over.
Should
be alright now.
Yeah, this bit here. Whatever that is, what's that?
Well, I've unfolded it now, it was folded.
There's the strap for the...
Yeah, the curly bit on the end, it was folded right over, so it's digging in your collarbone.
Oh, yeah, well, it's sort of just underneath your collarbone, actually.
Yeah, but it's alright now. Give that a try. If you're not happy with that, we'll do it again in a minute.
Well, I'll move back and you can pick up your glove, all right?
Yeah, don't worry. Thank you. Yeah, we've got to turn left here anyway.
Have we?
Yeah.
Well, this is left side.
Well, the run's closed below it.
Let's have it where you turn.
Oh God, left down that track there.
That's fucking icy, this.
It's... Yeah, look, there's a fucking great sign there saying the plan. That's where we've got to go. Yeah, it's only down this bit.
Coming down
here? Yeah, we went that way last time. No, there's nobody coming. Fuck now.
Enough?
Merci.
follow them down. Too late now.
Up.
Yeah.
You right?
Yeah.
I've had to lift my goggles out. You can't see with goggles on.
You could have bought, I've got some other goggles that you could have borrowed.
No, that's all right. Dug in. You might have to let it run a little bit. I don't know. I know it's difficult. It's difficult for me.
I don't know where I'm going up, down, left, right, or what. That's the problem. So we'll get there in the end.
Yeah.
See, no one's coming down here because they know it's fucking, it's not the right thing to do. I expect there's another way down there. Through the lanes or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can hear it.
We're only 200 yards away, probably. from the lift.
Let's hope so.
Right. So I've got to go left to right of that sign, haven't we? I can hear people down there.
Yeah, you're nearly at the thing now.
Junction.
What, put your shoulder out?
Yeah. I've got to be a bit careful when I'm in this situation with a movement.
Yeah, I know.
You know what we should have done? If I can wait before we miss the go.
I don't want to wrench you round if your shoulder's not...
I'm all right now.
You're all right, eh?
Yeah. That's it, isn't it?
I think so. I can't really ski down, because once I ski down...
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's the problem, isn't it? Yeah. Right in the way of everything, isn't it? Right, can we move back a bit?
Yeah, it's free now. Nobody coming now.
You've got to take your skis off, but I should be able to ski in here.
Okay.
I'll take your skis. I don't know why they can't be skis.
Oh, right.
I haven't done this before.
I've never done this.
I haven't been on
here. It's alright. I was going to put the tip on.
You don't do it.
Oh. Okay. No, he's going to do it himself.
No, let them do it.
Okay. Hiya. Are you right, Martin?
Yeah.
Couldn't see you there with that black and white on.
Ready?
Yeah. Okay. I haven't been on here before, you see. I haven't done this.
The driver is drunk, the cabin is moving.
Oh,
This is good for tattoo. Then when we guide to the top of the black one.
Just need a few minutes to let the sweat evaporate.
Oh,
yeah. Let me turn it off.
Just the red stuff.
I've heard it go on now. No, I'm alright for a minute. I will put mine when I'm ready. Piece of piss now, isn't it?
I think so.
There's a piece of piss there on the floor, look.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Thank you. shit here, aren't we? We're in a bubble car.
Yeah.
But they said it should be okay, didn't they? They've got a piece of matting, they just push you on with a bit.
One. Is there one further over to the right?
Yeah, there is.
There's a chairlift over to the right, is it?
Yeah.
That's fucking weird there, isn't it? All that bit's where it's all
that. Yeah, but I think we're supposed to have come round that easy path round there, look, where them people are coming now. If we'd have gone straight along that path, we'd have gone round there.
Yeah, we sort of went down a bit of red there, didn't
yeah.
we? That's alright.
Lack of a signpost, wasn't there?
Should have gone straight on instead of turn right, should I?
Yeah.
It didn't really say, did it?
No, it didn't. There was no signpost, so I just followed you. And then I saw the red sticks and I thought, oh, we're on a red. Doesn't matter.
So I don't know what happens when you get round the corner, eh?
Well, I'd ski down to that barrier there. And then we'd stop and see if we can... That's the one we need. Mont Chauvin Les Coches. Yeah. That's a run, isn't it?
Gondola.
Yeah.
Where's the chairlift?
Just hang on, just see if I can. Lac Noir. Yeah, it's no good taking that Lac Noir, it doesn't go right to the top.
I'll ask this instructor.
You've got to go down there. I think you've got... You've got a catch.
Sure.
Hiya.
Do you speak English
at all? Hiya.
Okay.
We are here.
Of course, it's here.
Yeah, so I think we're there, aren't we? Yeah. But we need to get right up here. We need to go right to the top there.
Will that get us to the Arpet in La Plaine, yeah? Up there? You said it will?
Yeah. No, so go around this one. Yeah.
Mont Blanc, yeah? Right, well, yeah. Down there. It's okay, yeah. Is it chairlift?
Yes.
Ah, so you go down there, bottom of the chairlift, yeah? Okay.
Right there. Yeah, I think you've got to go down that bit.
Yeah, turn left.
That's a bit steep there.
Huh?
That's a bit steep there. Bit soft and sticky.
Yeah.
You all right, 1, 2, 3.
That's not a trail, is it? Is it this one we need to go?
No.
Huh?
Hold on, I think that might be it, Mont Chauvin. We've got to do a right through the village there.
Sure it's not Grand Cross?
No. Plain Bois.
It must be this.
Yeah.
Did it say Le Plain anyway? Did you see it?
All directions, you've got to catch that one.
Oh, that's a...
Toots directions.
Yeah, no one's going down there. If we'd have gone down there, we'd have been.
Yeah.
There aren't any lifts coming from down there.
No.
You think we're walking up here?
Yeah, see, I think it's the same situation as before. You've got to go around the outside again.
Yeah.
Oh. what you're talking about, Nick. Us two, me and him on the makes an horrible mess when it goes wrong. Well, you'll see it in a minute. I can't get through. I'm starting to get cold now, Nick, because I'm standing still. Oh, it's indicated there, look, our lift, El Sala. All directions.
See, we could go and miss the start if we're not careful. This might go straight past it.
It's a cunt, isn't it, being an optimist?
Yeah, go on, here we go.
Your bit's round to the left.
The rig is caught under the
ski. Yeah. Don't worry, we'll get it there. Yeah. Bonjour.
Can you put the truck at the front of the put your foot on the front of the ski, yeah? Stop it slipping.
Bonjour, peux lui parler, je comprends pas ce qu'il me dit en anglais.
I'm gonna put the foot, just when I lift up, it moves forward.
Yes.
Yeah. I'll just put the foot in front of the ski.
To wake up this.
No, the foot, the ski.
The front?
Yeah. The foot, alright. Okay, you'll see when I do it.
Necessary to share it one more slowly. Yeah? Oui,
on le ralentit automatiquement.
Mais de quoi?
Ralentis, ça sera peut-être un arrêt, on comprend pas ce
que tu veux. Go forward, yeah?
Ok, yeah,
and
it'll
try and slide off the end.
Ah, ok, ok, yeah. I had to...
No, no, it's just put my foot. Put your foot across there,
put your foot in front of the...
Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah,
you need to, someone to stop him going over the edge.
Okay. Yeah, about 5 minutes.
Attendez, attendez, doucement.
Voilà, c'est bon.
Alright. Avancez là-bas, hein.
Don't touch.
Okay.
No, we're
alright. You okay?
Bonjour.
Yeah, cool.
I couldn't tell whether I was going up or down the hill.
Yeah.
I know I was going uphill, but it's looking.
Yeah.
That's where he's got a head down.
Right.
Thank you.
20 past 11.
Yeah, that's taking us a while, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm a bit in a situation.
What do you want?
Can't get my rig to it.
Back to my
Corleone.
la même chose avec eux. Good guy. Have a good afternoon. Ah, il y avait un...
Non, il n'y a pas de
soucis, je l'ai compris. Yeah,
okay. Go on. Okay. him.
Okay.